sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Alright, hey, what's up, everybody? I just wanted to wait for the cutscene to get through. It's the Han Solo episode. I was expecting there to be a Chewbacca episode and maybe some future episode 7, 8 characters. I don't know. But yeah, didn't really have anything planned for this. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video, and I will see you guys at the end of the video. Peace out for now.
Roddy, good to see you.
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Haldora. You know him?
After you left us stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. Must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your pal Dora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Helpful, helpful.
The giant requires half the tactical thinking of something like you.
So, what brings you all the way out here?
When was the last time you saw her?
It's hard to remember.
Oh, one upstairs and one downstairs. All right. Let's go downstairs.
Hey, Mr. Kaldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that
insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
I wonder if you go up, if you go upstairs and then I wonder if I head upstairs or if I went upstairs before going downstairs, it would have been like, you mistake me for the man downstairs.
I can get you all the money you want.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
How do I figure out what freaking Marinzane gold is? Is him?
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh. You want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. But because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go then.
I think we're going to get shot on the way down.
Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the forest. You're forsaken.
You've got to be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden bombs, all for the Republic. In exchange for this pack.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the worms.
Yeah.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians.
He brought the Empire to Adorsta.
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on, we gotta move.
But we're not fighting. Yet.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
I really
couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
Oh, they know we're here. They know we are here. Oh, well. Oh, well.
I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Oh, what? How did that just... What?
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with me.
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent now.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. This blaster is just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Oh, come on, yeah, they know I'm here. Okay, great. Just perfecto. Remember where you put your stuff.
Got it.
The intelligence on that data should help your friends in the Republic.
Crap. That didn't go too well. the heck? What? I'm behind the freaking thing! Oh my god. Great, what the f- are you back? Oh my god. And mine, this is on the farthest difficulty. I despise using Solo, he's my least favorite. What? Okay, let's try this again. Running away, running away, running away, running around the corner, running around the corner. Yes. The Boba Fett shrine, I think?
Out of the way!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attack.
Crap.
Our Starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Cacique? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Oh my god, okay. Take them out too. Finds a way, amigo. Trust me.
Gonna lose an arm like this.
Maybe it's in here.
Found it. Reinforcements, get down.
Aw, oh, crap. Hopefully just be right over here. It's probably gonna be like 6,000 people. Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Found it. Get down!
Getting down!
Too far. Oh my god! No. Currently rocking a miraculous.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 interiors knows the Millennium Falcon.
My shots are beautiful right now. Oh crap. Losing the beauty. We're losing the beauty, people. Last one.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 interiors knows the Millennium.
because the other 180 / 187 are dead. See them through this. Oh, there they are. Oh, there's one.
Heavy ahead, Mr. Solo! Wish me luck.
Does that mean ready?
That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
What? Ships over the lake? No. Those are black birds for the winter times.
I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Aw, that's nice. Alrighty. I've had so much practice with taking these guys out in the Rogue 181st Squadron. If I see a cruiser in my lake, solo.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Fire, 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 fire. Away. Oh crap, that did not do good. That's not the end. Opening fire.
You don't see any of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault is your back.
Yeah, that was us. You're welcome. Technically, if it was on Fondor, then yeah, that was definitely us. Where's that cruiser?
The 1300 freighter you got is something. But if cruiser drive fails, one
oh my god.
Times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
You better. Firing on the bridge. No!
I'm on it!
How come Aiden just somehow took command over that one blue alien dude? I think his name was Shriv. He used to be the leader, and now she is. And she just ran, just out of nowhere shows up. That's nice. This is so easy.
Take him down, please!
Alrighty, we're just gonna.
It's one more time, return to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
You're not getting away.
You better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just.
Maz!
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Woo!
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Bell, whatever you did, it is droid. It's not right. I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Ida.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Well, we can't have an imperial.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It is Mason here. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. At this point, I'm kind of just trying to get this game to the deeper parts and the final parts because A, kind of wants to have some stuff. So guys, see you tomorrow.